Mining is an important part of the New South Wales economy, generating significant economic and social benefits. Mine rehabilitation must occur progressively over the lifetime of the mine, and not just upon closure, with land being left in a safe, stable, and environmentally sustainable condition. Rehabilitation is actively monitored by the New South Wales Resources Regulator. To find out more about mine rehabilitation in New South Wales, visit our website.